I'll be using the Gillette 7 o'clock Super Stainless. This is what the blade looks like.